Cruz, they had no real need to look for this, but he obviously thought there was a run on. He assumed that Alan Donald would be backing up. I didn't see them have a chat before the delivery, but Donald drops his bat. And my goodness me, what a sad ending.